The CMU Nanofabrication Facility, also known as the CMU Nanofab, is a center of facility which provides access to multiple user academic and industry users to state-of-the-art equipment, as well as provides technical support for the making of nanoscale devices. The CMU Nanofab has been originally created to support the research activity of the Data Storage System Center, but it has now transformed into a multidisciplinary hub. We support the activities of about 50 CMU faculty, but we have a total of about 150 users. We also count about 20 external academic users, as well as various industry members, which are using the Nanofab to continue to develop the technology that was originally invented at CMU.
The CMU Nanofabrication Facility offers a variety of deposition, etch, lithography, and metrology tools. Included in our suite of deposition tools are a variety of electron beam and thermal evaporators, up to 12 sputtering systems, which include a production level system and a system capable of depositing aluminum nitride piezoelectric films for MEMS applications. We also offer our users atomic layer deposition and plasma enhanced chemical vapor deposition. Included in our set of etching tools are 6 chlorine and fluorine based reactive ion etchers, including 1 production level system and 1 system designed for deep silicon etching using the Bosch process. We also offer plasma ashers, up to 3 ion beam etching tools, and a variety of wet chemical etching stations. Our set of lithography tools include a number of contact aligners, an optical stepper, and up to 3 electron beam lithography systems. Included in that set of tools is a brand new 100 kilovolt electron beam lithography system capable of resolutions down to 5 nanometers and high throughput for chips, wafers, and a variety of other sample types.
The CMU Nanofab is a nanomaker hub where users can pursue innovative ideas and prototype the nanoscale devices of the future.